An animal hoarding case out of Lake Worth. Today, animal control seized more than 100 cats. Kathleen O'Toole is live from the scene. And Kathleen, we understand that it doesn't look good for a lot of these cats.
No, the prognosis is not good. Let me show you the scene here. This is a 1,500 square foot home, and all these 140 estimated cats were found inside. It's pretty tidy out front, but there's a sign. It says, "Beware of the dog." That's hardly the problem here. The scene inside the home so gruesome, a six-member crew needed to be outfitted in biohazard suits. After an entire day of work, the count of cats still coming in, but it's expected around 140 were alive and dead inside the home.
They have been confined inside this house with inadequate ventilation. The ammonia is overpowering. The feces and urine were not being cleaned up. The living conditions were very deplorable.
Animal Care and Control says a complaint came in 6 months ago about animals kept caged on a porch. An investigation began and a search warrant revealed just what was going on inside.
And it was just a very nasty, inhumane environment for these animals to live in, and especially to be trapped in. They had no way to get out of this. They were stuck there and they had no choice in the matter.
That is quite a shock. That's a lot of animals in one house.
Neighbors referred to the woman who lived there as the cat lady, but the extent of what she was living with is hard for many to understand.
I don't know what goes through the head of people that collect animals like that. I honestly don't know. I have a couple animals myself. I have a cat and a dog myself, two turtles, but I know the stopping point.
It would surprise me if animal cruelty charges were not filed from what we saw today.
My photographer has a keen eye. Earlier in this cage was a pigeon. This woman apparently had an affinity for pigeons. Animal Care and Control took everything, including her one dog and her pigeons. Now, as far as the cats, they're not in good condition. Because they're sick, most of them, the majority of them, will be put to sleep. We're live tonight in Lake Worth. I'm Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25.